I would like to welcome Pino Luciano of Orecchio Luciano to our humble studio, and we thank him for coming all the way from Old Napoli to visit us. And if you could maybe give us a little background, how did your company get started?
Okay, I'm Pino Luciano, and my company is based in Naples, and we work in the world from 20 years, and we make product by hand. Our jacket is very soft, Napoletan shoulder, very comfortable, the half mold very small, but you can move, and yeah, we are glad to work with Bruce.
Well, thank you. I know you have a very limited number of accounts in the U.S., but it's growing. But
yes,
I know they have worldwide fame.